This is the time of the promised gathering of Israel. Ours is the responsibility to help fulfill the Abrahamic covenant.
God is among us. Jesus Christ lives. He's real. He is the Son of the living God.
We choose those to whom we will turn for truth and guidance.
In the church where the wedding has been.
We gather this beautiful Sabbath morning to speak of Christ, rejoice in his gospel, and support and sustain one another as we walk in the way of our Savior.
The voices and pressures of the world are engaging and numerous, but too many voices are deceptive, seductive, and can pull us off the covenant path.
Salvation is a personal, individual experience.
The Lord is counting on us.